Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, my dear brothers and sisters. A man at the time of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam was in alcoholic state. So one day he was brought to the Prophet and was caught in a drunken state. After a few days he was caught and brought in a drunken state again. And after a few days he was caught again. So after being caught a few times, one day when he turned to leave, a person from the companions said, "May Allah curse him, how often he has come here." When the Prophet heard that, he looked at him, and whilst his complexion had changed visibly, and said to him, "Do not curse him, do not curse him. Wallah, by Allah, I know that he loves Allah and loves his messenger." Subhanallah, in this hadith is showing us that when we deal with people, we have to remember the good that they have and make them feel that their evil has not made us forget their good that they have. And subhanAllah, this is the hadith shows us the Prophet ﷺ, when he deal with people, he would always look at the aspects of their faith and try to help them to over the evil what they have. And remember always, subhanAllah, subhanahu wa ta'ala, when we focus on the goods they have, then we can build up and help them to, inshallah, subhanahu wa ta'ala, to overcome the evil what they have. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala enable us to be fair and just with everyone.